Guys, the top story of the week is this. The all-new Nothing Phone 2. Now, this phone is the talk of the town. Everyone's curious about this phone. Everyone wants to know all the details. And that's the reason I have this phone right in front of me. And if you feel like what's in this phone, what's the thing, you know, that's kind of grabbing all the attention? The simple fact is that this phone can do something like this. Which no other phone in the market right now can do. So, ye jo phone hai, it is a different thing in itself. And basically, that's the idea of Nothing, the brand. Because it's actually a relatively new brand in this, you know, huge tech space. Or this is just their second smartphone, because last year they launched the Nothing Phone 1 on 12th of July. And exactly after 1 year, on 11th of July, this year, they have this, the new version, the Nothing Phone 2. In between, they had some earphones as well. And the idea of Nothing is to completely reshape the technology which is around us. And that's what the CEO says, that, you know, tech is all boring. So they are here to make it all fun. And the idea of fun started with the transparent approach, because when Nothing launched the first year one, it came with a transparent design. And usi ko follow karte hue phones bhi banaya. And abhi jo Nothing Phone 2 hai, this again kind of, you know, follows the same exact DNA. We have a transparent design with a unique light pattern, which Nothing likes to call the glyph interface. And yahan pe the lights this time, they are even more fun, because if you see, there are total 11 different elements of these lights on the back. And you can customize them like crazy. Matlab, ye toh extra point hai hi, but if I, you know, talk about the hardware in brief, to yahan pe we have the Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Plus Gen 1 processor. It is based on 4 nanometers. So, matlab, jo performance hai, ya jo power efficiency hai, wo is phone mein aapko bahut achhi milne wali hai. The screen is now improved. This comes with a 6.7 inches LTPO panel. This is an OLED screen running anywhere in between 1Hz to 120Hz. So, aapko jo viewing experience of wo bahut achha milne wala hai. At the same time, this will save on lots of battery as well. The selfie camera is now a central punchhole, which is of 32 megapixels, improvement from the Nothing Phone 1. And speaking of cameras, peeche bhi yahan pe jo cameras hai na, they are actually improved. The kind of, you know, happy moment was when Nothing launched the Phone 1 without any auxiliary 2 plus 2 megapixel cameras. Wo Nothing ne use nahi kiya tha. We had a proper 50 megapixels primary camera and a 50 megapixels ultra wide camera. This time as well in the Phone 2, we have a similar setup. But what has improved is the camera sensor, because now the primary camera has Sony's flagship IMX890 sensor with OIS. So camera performance is definitely, you know, also improved. The battery has improved, because now it is a 4700mAh cell supporting up to 45 watts of wired charging, up to 15 watts of wireless charging. Or agar, you know, aapko isse wirelessly apne kisi dusre device ko recharge karna ho, aap wo bhi kar sakte hain, because this supports reverse wireless charging as well. All in all, if I give you my first initial, you know, impression about this phone, Nothing has clearly shown that this device has come a long way now. They have kind of, you know, make it all premium and all polished. And in fact, even the OS, because if you see, it looks all clean. The way the icons are redesigned, the way, you know, it has this monochrome feel. It comes with all new Android 13, and running on top is the Nothing OS 2.0. Aur ye sari cheeze milke is phone ka experience kafi acha bana deti hai. And then we have all new Glyph Composer. Glyph Composer is, by the way, a fun way to create your own custom ringtones, your own custom notification sounds, and it reminds me of the old Nokia days, jahan pe hum sab ringtones banaya karte the. And yahan pe agar aap dekhoge na, you can do something like. I mean, I am not a musician, but I mean, if you enjoy music, yahan pe aap bahut kuch. And then we have multiple other options in this Glyph interface. Let's have a closer look what all Nothing Phone 2 brings to the table.
Nothing ka design pe jo focus hai, wo to clear hai. The Nothing Phone 2 is larger with minor updates to the in-hand feel of the phone. But the biggest upgrade in terms of design, ye jo inka piche ka Glyph ka jo interface hai, these add functionality in a lot of fun ways. For example, agar aapne koi timer set kiya hai apne phone mein, to aap uska progress piche in Glyph lights pe dekh sakte hain. You can track movements of your cabs. You can track movements of the food that you've ordered late at night. Also, आप custom glyph patterns बना सकते हैं and certain notifications को prioritize कर सकते हैं. उससे क्या होगा कि एक particular glyph light तब तक पीछे on रहेगी जब तक आप उस particular notification को check नहीं कर लेंगे. Great reminder tactics. There have been major changes on the inside too. We are talking about the new widgets and customization options, जो बहुत fun है. Gaming on this phone is smooth and the phone doesn't heat up much. Speakers, hybrid stereo setup है, ये clean है, loud है, and all these elements they combine together to make Nothing Phone 2 a good phone multimedia purposes के लिए. The camera system, 50 megapixel का Sony का IMX890 is the main one, and as you would expect, results are beautiful. You get the correct amount of saturation. The images also, they end up showing good dynamic range and sharpness bhi well balanced hai. The ultra-wide camera, ye Samsung ka JN1 sensor hai aur ye macro ki duties bhi karta hai with a focusing distance of as little as 4 centimeters. The phone is available with 3 storage variants with the base variant of 8GB RAM and 128GB. Ye shuru hota hai 44999 se.
So guys, I think these new phones, basically it's just one phone, but I have in both the colors. This is the new deep gray and this is the white. It brings the fun back. Or let's see, what all Nothing is up to in future. Hume phone 3, 4, 5 aur kaise milte hain? Because this world of gadgets is never ending. And every week, I am here to bring in amazing stuff for you. But that's all about the all new Nothing Phone 2.